Hello everybody and welcome to the Hi-Hat episode. We're in Rec Club with Ricardo Pareda. Experienced how deeply microphone responses change relating to position, so why not try and get on cymbals too? And this is what we did. We took three AKG 45-1, which are probably the most common hi-hat microphone, and we put it on a hi-hat in three different positions. What's your favorite? Thank you so much for watching. If you like what you saw, please come find us on social networks, on Facebook, on YouTube, on Twitter, on our blog, and come see the rest. See you soon.